Charlie's Angels is a beat-em-up video game developed by Nako Entertainment and published by UBI Soft for the PlayStation 2 and GameCube. Versions for the Xbox and Game Boy Advance were also planned, but they were later cancelled. Charlie's Angels is based on the first and second film in the series. It follows the continuing adventures of private investigators Alex Munday, Lucy Liu, Dylan Sanders, Drew Barrymore, and Natalie Cook, Cameron Diaz, as they attempt to solve the mystery of a series of missing national monuments. The heroines do not use firearms but can utilize blunt weapons and certain environmental objects. The game is notable for being panned by critics and has been regarded as one of the worst video games ever made.
Gameplay.
The gameplay is very simple and involves fighting groups of enemies by performing punching and kicking combinations or by using weapons. Each group of enemies must be defeated before the player is allowed to progress through the game. While the player is engaged in a fight, movement to another area is impossible as invisible walls will block their way. It also featured an option to switch from playing one angel to another. However, this option is not available during a fight and it is not required to complete the game. Occasionally, one angel must perform a task such as pressing a switch, pulling a lever, or accessing a computer so that another angel is allowed to progress. Most levels end when all of the angels have completed their current objective. Unlockables such as trailers and photographs from the movie Charlie's Angels, Full Throttle can be unlocked by collecting items such as film reels and memory sticks, which are hidden in each level.
Plot.
The game begins on a beach beauty pageant runway. Wearing swimsuits, Natalie and Alex must each individually fight their way from the beach through the community and warehouses to the docks. Joined there by Dylan, the three continue to each fight their way through a series of further locations.
Reception.
Charlie's Angels was universally panned by critics. It received an average score of 23.74% at GameRankings and an average score of 23/100 at Metacritic. On GameRankings, the GameCube version of the game holds the lowest score on the site. GamesRadar ranked it as the 50th worst game ever made. The staff commented that the game was even worse than the movie it was based on.
See also:
List of video games notable for negative reception.